record and a gold medal finish at the 2020 Olympic Summer Games in Tokyo. At center court, USA Basketball CEO Jim Tooley, National Team Director Brianna Weiss, and former National Team Director and current FIBA Americas President Carol Callen are presenting commemorative rings to Cheryl Reeve, Napheesa Collier, and Sylvia Fowles to celebrate the USA's gold medal finish. Lynx fans, let's hear it for your Lynx Olympians!